some people would say that any show that I'm in is just pretty much all comic relief. But we thought we'd amp it up just a little bit in this next section. Yeah, it was funny. Felix, wasn't it? Okay, laughing.
Can't find my shoe. I probably ought to get the other one on, otherwise no one will be upset that I didn't get both shoes full of whipped cream. Which is what I have right now. Should make it a little more exciting though, huh? And we can auction the whipped cream off on eBay later on.
We sat down to do the 50s and the 60s, and we realized there was one particular person who had more number one hits in the 50s and 60s than anybody else did. And we thought we would let me ruin them. We'll try. Elvis Presley. Love me tender.
Yes. Yeah.